getting to the paint and knocking down a deep three-pointer on that last possession.
Sixers are out of fouls. Johnson teeing off. Puts it down. That was vicious.
Wow. I didn't see that coming at all.
As Harris is whistled for contact. And he knew Embiid was coming. Glanced at him as he was going downhill. Confrontation at the rim.
It's a little quick dunk right there by Johnson before Embiid could come over. But it's been that kind of half for Johnson, and really doing it all over the floor.